Hello students, my name is Dibakar. I welcome you all to Rogers e-learning video tutorial. So students, today we are going to start our discussion on the topic matter and its composition. So what is a matter? A matter is anything which occupies space or volume and has mass and can be perceived by your senses is called as matter. So whenever we'll talk about matter, three things should come to our mind. It should occupy space. Number two, or volume, and it should have mass. All materials are made up of matter. Now, whenever we'll talk about matter, a question can come to our mind, what is matter is made up of, or what is matter is composed of? So a matter is composed of small particles. Now, what are the particles? Molecules, atom, or ions. Now, what are the characteristics of particle? They are small, they have space between them, they are continuously moving, and they attract each other. Now we have discussed that matter is composed of small particles like molecules, atoms, or ions. Now we'll have a brief discussion. What is molecules? What is atoms or ion? So what is molecules? Atoms of the same element or different element combine to form a molecule. What is atom? An atom is the smallest particle of an element which exhibits all the properties of element. And what is a radical? Group of atoms. So a radical is a group of atoms of different element which behave as a single unit. Now in this video we have discussed four important points. What is matter? So matter is anything that occupies space, volume, and mass. Number two, what are matter is made up of? Matter is made up of molecules, atom, or ion. And what are the characteristics? They are small, they have a space between them, they are continuously moving, and they attract each other. Now what is a molecule? Same element of different element combined to form a molecule. What is atom? An atom is the smallest particle which exhibits all the properties of element. And what is a radical or an ion? Group of atoms of different element which behave as a single unit. So in the next video we'll discuss about interconversion of three states of matter. Till then, keep learning, stay safe. Thank you.